Is dit ding nog geladen? Ja. Ja. Oké. Helm? Ik heb geen helm meer. Helm. Voor jullie bitches. Helm again. Uh-oh. Shotgun, shotgun. Combo attack doen. Oké, dat is deze combo attack. Direct. Fucking wrecked. Neem deze combo mee. Zijn supplies? Nee. Kut. Oké. Fuck. Ik ben heel op ammo. Dat is niks. Dat is niks. Ik heb nog een blow-up barrel. Nog een blow-up barrel, oké. Ja, oké, even een hand. Uh-oh.
Gay.
Jesse Klaver, gay. Nou, dank voor de bid. What the?
Four shells left.
Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off stealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
I don't know what that is.
Alex, manhack, watch out.
See it.
Manhack.
Oh, manhack. Uh-oh. Hey, Doge.
Four shells left. Last two.
Hij heeft ook een netgrabble. Ik wist het, ik wist het! Waar heb ik dit nodig?
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet, so that's year one, then another year to mass produce the Russell. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first, you know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna want to put that in year two.
Okay, kind... Okay, ben benieuwd wat er gebeurt als ik op dat ding schiet.
Alex?
God damn it.
Oh boy. Getting dark again.
Oh, careful!
I get it. Zigzag. Okay, gaan we naar beneden. Oh, sneaky game. Good. I'm dead.
Alex.
Okay, how's it evolved?
So, this whole 3-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alex, you invented the Alex. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alex, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alex?
Make dope. Damn. Thank you. Moet ik hier iets doen? Of terug uit? Oh, daar.
Last shot.